Our today's topic is Copilot in Windows 11. Copilot in Windows 11 is an AI assistant that helps us to get answers, to do creative stuff, and help us focus on the task at hand. Let's start with our demonstration, how to enable Copilot and how to use Copilot in Windows 11. Let's go to settings. Check for updates. You can also keep the option get latest updates as soon as possible on. In our case, let's go to system. Click on about. You can see that we are using Windows 11 Enterprise Edition version 22S2. Please note, it is 22S2, it's not 23S2. Installed on 27 September. As Microsoft released Windows 11 Copilot preview on 26 September. Also, please notice OS build. Windows 11 Copilot is available only in selected regions, like North America, some parts of Asia and South America. It will slowly come to other regions very soon. To use Windows Copilot, we have to make sure we also logged in with proper account. Click on accounts. Click on email and accounts option. You make sure you logged in with your Microsoft account or Entra ID. Like this. Now go to personalization, click on taskbar. You will see Copilot preview option over here. In case it's off, you can click and make it on. By this, you will able to see Copilot icon over here. You can click on this icon, or you can also press Windows plus C to launch Copilot in Windows. Here you will see three options: more creative, more balanced, and more precise. When you keep setting off more precise, it gives you less answers. It is my experience. If you click on more creative, you get more answers, although less accurate as compared to more precise. Some people also say, and I also have observed, Copilot in Windows is less or more like Bing Chat Copilot. Let's try some prompts over here. Turn on dark mode. Turn off dark mode. Lower volume. You can see volume decreased by some number over here is 40 now. Increase volume. See, volume is 50 now. Let me open browser. Summarize this page. So it will summarize the current open tab in the Microsoft Edge. Great summary. It will help us to save our time. Contact details in the same context. how can I connect BusinessOvate? Create a modern image for boy doing computers. Creating image sometime take time. Yeah, see beautiful image by Dell. Remove background. So it is not able to remove background, but give me some suggestions how I can do that. Now next prompt. That's a beautiful draft of email. Very creative. Saving a lot of time for us. What's next? Show me top 3 You can see it's also showing you some option to shop. Let's move to a next prompt. Apart from typing, we can also speak out to Copilot. Please play music. So it opened the app for us. Now we will see one more feature in Copilot in Windows. Open Edge, open any website or any other thing. Click on print screen. Let's assume we take this logo. Add to chat. Describe this image. Reasonable, well-defined explanation of the image. Can you describe the logo in English? Wonderful explanation. So you can see a lot of things Copilot in Windows can do for you. Let's eat something now. Is McDonald's offering free? Let me click one of them. Here you can see the coupon codes or deals that are available on MACD. So this way, using Copilot in Windows, you can do many things from single window and can save a lot of time and energy. Enjoy doing Copilot in Windows and try some prompt yourself. Thank you. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked it. I will be happy to solve your queries further. Please mention in comment box or refer my website, which I have given in description. Please subscribe to my channel to see such demonstrations. Thank you.